Hello, fellow weirdos. Long War of the Chosen, right where we left off. I am going to take this mission. Well, not really a choice, is it? Okay, let's see. Yes, two rangers. That I like. Do we get another repeater or something? Let's see. Edit. We've got scope. Yeah. So, two rangers. You can do a zap. We go in aggressive. See for a second. Can we? Can we add? Whoa! You're holding on to thin air. Oh, we can! Yes, okay. Me like him. Carry on.
These are the support structures of your resistance. And I will strike
it. Resistance. Where is the other sniper rifle? Yes, this one. And let's give her a flashbang. Let's see, who else have we got? So we have specialists, rangers. Ah, that was him, right? Just in case. All right, I think that's as good as it as we're gonna get it, so let's go.
Chosen is leading an assault on the resistance encampment in this area. Our people are doing what they can to fight back, but we need to help protect the civilians trapped nearby. There's a group of resistance soldiers hunkered down not far from your position. Move in and help fend off the attacking alien forces.
Okay, it's this type. Goody. You. Immediate insta overwatch. You
location.
Let's see. Will it pay to get all the way to them? No, we
scanning.
We do have a watch. Okay, here's an idea. I will send her farther ahead still.
Good to go.
Very risky, I know. And Mr. Hacker.
Heading to that location.
Hacker's gonna hack. You fucker.
Commander, Advent isn't backing off. They've got units in the AO that are ignoring our forces just to get a better shot at the civilians. Take those bastards down.
Bastards. The trees are at a very awkward angle.
Understood. Moving out. I've got eyes on Advent troops.
You can do it. I know you can. The car.
Moving out. Affirmative. Covering now. I've got eyes on an Advent position.
That was super, super reckless, I know. Now you go here.
Moving on target location.
What are these barrels that we see? Okay. Wait, this one didn't get disoriented? Well, fuck. Okay, you go here.
Moving on target location. All right then. You're disoriented.
the fuck?
Fire spreading.
You guys seem way too squishy. Oh yeah. Get away from there, ish.
Rolling.
Such as take the shot. Yes.
Hostiles pacified. Target neutralized.
You may dodge, but you can't something. Step up.
Rolling.
Oh shit. I should have overwatched.
Need to find some new cover.
How can you guys be so squishy?
There's a large group of civilians pinned down within range of your position. Sensors indicate hostile forces are closing in fast. We need to get in there before the aliens slaughter those people.
Yeah, because we're doing so good job already.
Resistance team is in the clear. They're moving to help the other survivors.
Okay. So, where do we go from here?
Go, go, go!
Think this is where we rush a little bit.
Rolling out.
You do an overwatch.
On overwatch.
And you bum rush ahead like
move,
this.
Move.
Like the most reckless combination there is. Good one. Okay, you go here.
Okay.
she needs to be able to snipe shit from far away, but let's put her here anyway. Take the risk.
On the move. Affirmative, covering now. Good to go.
You will bomb rush. And so will you.
Solid copy.
Keep on keeping on. Okay. Where is my sniper? You Overwatch? Watkins, where can you see? Ah, you go here. Go to this tree.
Closing on target position now.
Can you see that one now? Oh, okay. Now you can see that one. Okay, she has the thingy that will still do damage. Stun Lancer, let's take out that one. Oh, only one damage, not two, I forgot. Keep Overwatch. Didn't do much damage, but maybe raises morale. Oh dear. We're helping. You're supposed to be disoriented, you fuck. What was that noise?
I'm hit.
Oh shit.
We've got admin here.
Maybe you people could, I don't know, get away from there? Get farther away from there? I don't know. Just suggestion? Let's get rid of this one.
Taken care of. Toss me some ammo.
Oh, come on.
Can we blow some shit up? Awkward trees are awkward.
Heading out. Got it covered.
She will be flanked though.
I'm on the move.
Oh dear. Let's get you somewhere over here. Yes, over here. Whoa, whoa. So much about that. Ugh. Come closer, then we can use the sword. Whoa, not that close though. Yeah, my words exactly. Well, since we don't have anybody alive here anymore.
Understood. Moving out.
I have a plan. A cunning, dangerous plan. That includes some munitions. Take the shot. Fuck.
Running dry.
Okay, you. Go behind tree.
Let's rock.
And reload. Which one is more dangerous?
Affirmative. Moving out.
Need to get her to the cover and now kill this one.
No longer a threat.
Whoa.
Incoming fire.
At least we know where they are.
Uh-oh.
Civilian casualties are too high, Commander. This resistance cell isn't going to make it. We should still try and save whoever we can and clear the area of hostiles, but don't take any chances.
Will do!
You were saying?
Got it!
Reload.
Enemy destroyed.
You do not have a flashbang, do you?
Moving to position.
Okay, not close enough, but do get over here.
Good copy, moving on target.
No, 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 no. You will live.
Moving to designated position. Hostiles pacified.
You
on ammo.
Heal yourself. Do we have anybody at all live here?
We've cleared the area of enemy contacts, but a lot of innocent lives were lost today. There's no way we can call this a success.
Well, this was fucked. But we are all alive. At least we can do some promotions, I guess. one, but there were three more of them.
Hello, Commander.
Oh. Now, let's see, can we... Can we promote you, pretty please? Okay, now we can, yes. We have four sergeants now. Well, that isn't super bad. Oh, but everybody's tired. Mostly.
I don't blame Shen for wanting to keep an eye on Tigan. But at this point, we need all the help we can get.
Okay, who's drinking?
Well, it's been 15 years serving the Resistance. I got no regrets. And to think, Advent Burger let me go. I bet the Elders are still regretting that decision.
Who's this? Is that Bradford himself? He gets everywhere. Okay, let's see. What else can we do? Nothing yet. Thirty days, 20 days. Let's go back to establishing that contact.
Setting course for Sector 12, East Africa.
Oh shit.
Caused great loss for others. I shed blood in my master's name.
Just you shed blood?
Others to shed blood in yours. There's a fine line between honor and hypocrisy. The Elders do not see it.
Oh, shut up.
Man, woman, or child. All who stand in defiance are to be purged.
Chosen are gonna do whatever it takes to get to you, Commander. Even if that means wiping out entire camps of Resistance supporters. We're their only line of defense.
The Advent Stun Lancer was apparently outfitted with the intention of serving as a civilian peacekeeping unit within the city centers. Although they are equipped with weapons capable of administering non-lethal blows, recent reports indicate an increasingly aggressive stance taken by these units. Clearly intended for these units to be their means of dealing with any unruly civilians within the city centers. It seems they have come to rely on more brutal means of pacification in the time since.
Nice. 45 days, I don't think so. Let's
this
do some
specimen,
autopsy.
Known to our troops as the Advent Priest, has up until recently been rarely sighted outside the city center. While not physically intimidating, much like the Elders themselves, these priests are deceivingly powerful psionic beings. Even in death, their remains still radiate with powerful afterimages of psi energy. access to refined fossil fuels, power is difficult to come by outside the cities. Even among the staunchest of anti-alien dissidents, recovered Advent equipment is highly coveted.
Oh, wait. Upgrade. What does this do? Aha. Yes, let's do that. Okay, who are you? Oh, we have a little bit of a bond triangle going on here. All right, I'm gonna do some more map sweeping, but I am going to start a new episode because the game can crash and fail at any moment, so there is that. We're doing quite shitty, but we're being consistent, so I'll take it for now. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you soon. Bye!